Oh no, I could use it as a seam. Do we need this? We need this. No, I don't think I need this seam here because this is. I will make the cut somewhere else there, so let's clear those seams. Mark these as seams. And the rest will be a bit more difficult to figure out. Let's go for another unwrap. Yeah, that looks horrible. No, we can't do that. Damn it. But let's try something else. Cube protection. Yeah, maybe. Let's mark that as a seam. And it's the back and down. No, not that one. Clear seam is this one. Problem is, I don't know how to select stuff here and mark them as seams. You can only select stuff on this side for some reason. Maybe I'm doing it completely wrong. Could also be the case. Wouldn't surprise me. Can I change this to something else? Edit mode. Select that one. Nothing. Here I can't mark it as a seam. What can I do here? Oh, I can mark seams here. Okay. Awesome. Much better. Seams. Yes. And now I can work with this. Okay. I'm completely new to Blender, so if you're wondering what I'm, why I'm so happy about selecting themes, I don't know anything about Blender. I started working with it, I think, a week ago, and I don't know anything about it. Still a bit fiddly about rotating the camera and finding the best angle for to select stuff, but apart from that, yay, progress. Okay, let's